Welcome back to E-Channel, and today I'm going to be just showing you my updated slime collection, so let's get on to it. I will not be showing you all of my slimes, but I'll be showing you a lot. I have this just pink glossy slime. And for some reason I call it Cinderella, and I made it with model magic and lots of lotion. This one, and I'll just name it popcorn because it's a yellow foam, and it's a little sticky. Well, this crunchy slime, there's not that many beads in, so it wasn't that crunchy, but I just had to fix it up because it was really sticky. And why it's melted creamsicle is because it used to be an avalanche slime.
You have one thing over there already.
This clear slime, it has little fruit slices in it. And why it's not totally tricks, I was playing with it earlier. And I added some glitter to it. But I bought the slime on Etsy. So did the melted creamsicle. And then I just added the glitter, which she gave me as an extra. I do have a couple more slimes, but they're kind of... Well, one of them is slushy, or not slushy, but it's a fishbowl one. It's kind of gross. It's not gross, but it's really messy. And then the second, one is a foam, which I deleted, but it was a really nice foam. So I'm going to wait for it to melt, and then I can refix it. Sorry, I just have sitting on a piece of slime. And then... And then the other ones are they're stickier. I just don't really want to get them out. So, in this video, I'm editing it on iMovie. So, I wonder, tell me if you want me to do more of editing them on iMovie because I just used YouTube before, and my sister's gonna teach me how to use iMovie. So, yeah.